Okay, here we are back in Advance Wars 1 plus 2, Black Hole Rising. So, we're off to Soul Harbor against Drake, and I looked it up. When I did this one in the Game Boy Advance, I used Jess here, but I don't have her unlocked just yet. So we're going to have to pick someone else up. So it looks like we do start with one of the ports. You can see I don't even have Sensei yet. I don't know if he has a superpower, which is why I'm leaning towards taking Andy for this one.
Oh yeah!
You just have to be careful with your APCs here and make sure you can keep stuff supplied. Also be aware landers are expensive, and trying to send one over real fast, he's going to have stuff waiting to cut you to ribbons. So he starts off with 6,000 economy advantage. Like, there isn't a key base or anything in the middle here, so... guess we can grab him. We did not start with the lander. That's a little worrying. To be honest, I expected him to try to land over here and turn it into a real brawl. Probably could have afforded an APC there. No, I would have been 1,000 short. Yeah, it's weird for me to get used to the way the units look. So I should point out my power will come more quickly than his. The reason why this matters is his Typhoon will deal 2 HP worth of damage. But I can heal off that with just a regular hyper repair, and then hyper upgrade will... it's a game changer. I should mention, if you want, you could bring Grid here, it's just you have to be very careful for the Typhoons. They'll come fairly quickly and they can chip away your indirects. We're going to grab an artillery here, because that'll help for sinking ships later anyway. Tanks. So I wanted to keep the tanks out of the artillery range for him. Remember that his lander has plus one movement on virtue of being gray. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 5, 6, 7. We'd have one turn warning that he's coming our way. Like, it'd be really cool to have a battleship, it's just I can't afford it. That one I did not anticipate. That did more than I anticipated. Okay, he actually could land on our back line. By going around the reef, never mind. Oh well. Okay, we're gonna lose a lot of infantry right here. So we're gonna get finished by the anti-air. You monster! Yeah, I don't think that's a fight the tank can win. This is a fight. He'll have a small window to win this. He has to use his super gear before I can hyper repair it up. I can leave that be. I Okay, his chance to kill this is coming up. We need to go here, actually. We're generating 1500. Just grab an infantry. So I don't want any big ticket purchases right here. I'm also taking as much stuff off of cities as I can with the exception of this. This I'm okay with healing. Comes the super. So we're gonna lose a lot of fuel here, just so you know.
Prepare to be washed away! Typhoon!
Oh. that was actually a good trade for me.
I can fix anything. Hyper repair!
Once again, that's a fight he cannot win. Bring this back around so it can refuel. Reaches out 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, he's got a sub. So this will go here, this will go here, this will go in here, and then over here. That will cover that. Okay. next turn I take the economy lead. Oh crud, that's a rocket right there. I keep thinking those are missiles, man. Eventually these are gonna run out of fuel, believe it or not. Dang it, you had one job. start shooting over here if need be. So even the infantry get them plus one movement. I thought it was restricted only to ground units, but apparently not. So keep in mind, while I did repair the damage, I did not get the fuel back. So the APC is going to run around topping people off. These are in a little bit of danger. This refueled my mech, otherwise there's a chance it could run out of gas, whatever that exactly is supposed to mean. go there so I can pull this back. May create another battleship next turn. Let's see. Cap a little faster if I let this heal around. Once again, that's not a fight he's gonna win. This can cause a little bit of trouble by shooting my rocket. So he'll heal to 6, then he'll attack the mech again. Well, I'm gonna wipe him out right here. Don't have to worry about it then. So so we can create a Neo-Tank every turn.
Well, alright.
Better than being washed away. Yeah, I was wondering if he was gonna do that. Since he's not repairing it, I don't have much incentive to leave him alone. This is not a good trade, but I'm forced into it. At this point, I'm like here. Money's not an issue.
Panic is for left. Typhoon.
I need my super here. And I do not have it.
I'm all revved up! Hyper repair!
This is permanently topped off since it's just stationed full time in a city. That was next to an APC, so it's fine. Thank you. this one's actually a lot of danger, so that's good. Go in here to get fuel for that. HQ exposed. Don't really care about the lander at the moment. As long as we just keep popping these, it's not like there's anything that can land, you know. Battleships. Just in case he tries to suicide with the lander. Crap. Thought I would survive that because, you know, I was gained 3 stars of defense. Not the case. Thank you. keep in mind that will heal immediately. Seeing as it can go around me fairly easily, let's do that. So we actually have a lot of coverage in the water. Yeah, this is annoying, he's just stalling now. So we could have ended this a lot sooner, like 3 days, had he just not cut and run.
Yes!
So yeah, it definitely is reflected in the speed score. So yeah, between losing the tank at the very end there, and then having to chase him down, that cost us the ranking, I'm afraid. So yeah, that was, what is this place, Land's End or Soul something? Soul Harbor. So I may come back when I unlock Jess, just because it'll be a little faster with her since she has the ground unit boost and you can just power through. Thing is, I kind of want to upload one of these every day with one of the story missions, so it's going to take me a little while to get over to her. You guys understand it's going to be a little while before she makes her first appearance, because I used her for quite a few of these, because if you don't want to pull Max or Convey, she's a good substitute. Anyway, that's it for now, folks. I'm the Hero of Light. Thanks for watching, and good night.